This is Sarah with fa9to5 introducing
Rumba King.
Where I work. I ain't too big.
Okay. Well, how long have you been doing art for?
Like, all my life.
All your life?
Yeah, like since I was a little kid in elementary school, you know, and then I started doing graffiti at a young age, like 9 years old.
Yeah.
And break dancing, so I ventured out into spray paint on the streets, and then I went through my whole teenage era of doing illegal art. When I quit doing graffiti on the streets because it was bringing a lot of problems to my family life, I just focused on this other art, you know, and made it like a career. But besides the art, I ended up painting a lot of houses and doing like construction type painting.
Oh, okay.
So that's what I do now, mainly to pay my rent. I paint houses and I paint businesses. I do all the dirty work in painting, all the dangerous work, you know.
Yeah, there's a lot of art in here. So you say you do music.
Yeah, yeah.
So like, can you show us what kind of music you do?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm sorry, I put away my little cat.
Oh no, he just here. Yeah, they just stay out. So right, is it he or she?
It's a he.
He. What's his name?
This is my ninja.
Hey ninja.
The ninja cat. I play these congas. I play these congas, so I could do you a little something.
Oh, that'd be perfect.
Ever seen Tito Puente? He plays these and plays these. So I have, you know, the boombecks, you know, the cowbell, the clave, you know, this is the Middle Eastern.
Yeah.
Because I do gigs with belly dancers, the tambourine, the guiro.
Yeah, this is
my main percussion is rumba, which is Afro-Cuban rhythms. And
yeah, I saw that on your card, the one that you gave me. Okay, so what inspires you to make music?
To make music?
Yeah.
Originally, I'm a dancer, you know, so I understood the beats through dance movements, you know. So when I play, I'm thinking about what I would like to dance to, you know, or what is in me that makes me dance, you know. So like, it's the rhythm is me, you know. And when I paint a reflection of that, you know, of the music and the dance. So I try to put movement into my paintings of this, which is very deep, because with these drums it goes back to history and ancestors and spirit and a spiritual world. So you know, the drums are deep.
So what do you feel when you do art? Like,
what do I feel?
But like, do you have a certain feeling every time? Is there ever a time where you're like, you just get in front of the paintbrush and the canvas and you just go off? Or do you like,
well, to me, the art is like a way to escape reality, you know, a way to escape society, you know. So when I come home after a day and I could be alone, I could just create whatever I want, you know. It's like I can make my own rules, you know. I can paint what I want, you know. And I'm mostly a lot like kind of connecting with myself, with who I am, and my ancestors or my roots, my culture, our tradition, you know. Molding the African masks and my own style.
Okay.
Yeah, not those are wooden, but a bunch of other ones that you see around, like all these pieces, they're clay, hand molded.
Oh, wow. So how often do you have art events?
Art events?
Yeah,
not often. I mostly perform with these.
What is your life goal with art? Like your most like established?
My life goal, well, I want my name to be known as an artist, not just my street name Junior, but my real name Luis Vitale as an artist. And we're like my art, my paintings to be distributed around the world, as well as the music. You know, I want to travel with these. You know, and do stuff like that.
Look at me. That's what I look like.
Actually, you look like her.
Really?
Yeah.
I saw her too. I think that was the first photo on there. It is?
Yeah, I did that, believe it or not, when I was about 18 years old.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah.
I really like this one. What is it called? Do you have a name for it?
Well, I got this style here, like this right here. It's called Tropical Rhythms.
Okay.
Show you something that you might like real quick.
Okay, cool.
Here, look.
Oh, wow. It's Kim K.
Characters.
Oh, wow.
I'm into ladies a lot.
Yeah.
So I like to paint
these
them.
These are hot to trot ladies.
Yeah. See?
She's cute.
A mermaid.
Yeah, I like mermaids.
With an afro. A little different.
I wonder how, if her hair stays like that when she's underwater or not.
Right?
I would definitely have this in my house.
Yeah?
Yeah, because it's really relative to me. I look just like her sometimes. I mean, I'm not in the face, but you know, the action, that's what I mean.
Nice.
Of course. Do you have a favorite out of all of these things that you do? Because you do a lot. You're really, really, really talented. Like, I'm just looking around at everything that you've created, and it's just all over. I can feel, it's like an energy. I can feel the art energy.
Well,
it's like
my favorite of everything is really dancing. Because, see, when I paint, I'm alone. I'm alone here in my studio. When I play these, it's fun, you know, but I see other people dancing and I'm playing, and then at some point I want to be dancing too, you know. So like when I dance, I feel like connected with everything, because you know I'm moving and I'm in the beat, you know, and then so I pretty much have most fun dancing. Although sometimes I get hired like at a bar mitzvah or a sweet 16 to break with my other breaker friends.
Yeah,
you know?
We saw you.
Yeah, we do stuff like that, but most of the time we're not getting paid. We just go have a good time. I like dancing with girls, you know, dancing salsa and guaguancó and you know, these rhythms, you know. So really I enjoy dancing most of everything.
Introducing